ITV have given the biggest hint yet that Ant McPartlin will be returning to host I'm a Celebrity with Declan Donnelly. The presenter's role on the show was shrouded in uncertainty following his stint in rehab earlier this year. It seems Ant will be back presenting alongside Dec this year on I'm a Celebrity, but the channel appeared to lay any concerns to rest as they shared a teaser trailer for the upcoming series, with both Ant and Dec's voices clearly audible. In the very short clip, the popular gay duo can be heard saying, "Let's get ready to jungle." The promo comes just days after last year's winner Scarlett Moffat told The Sun Online that Ant would be taking part in the show when it kicks off this month. She told us, "I'm so excited to be back with Ant and Dec. I was texting Dec yesterday about it. I've been packed for 3 weeks. It's not long now." The new trailer features Ant's voiceover. She continued, "The intention is that Ant will be there. We've spoken, yeah. He's doing well. Ant is readjusting back to normal life following a 2-month rehab stint due to struggles with prescription painkiller addiction. And production on the series was pushed back for 3 weeks in order to give the TV star enough time to rest and recover ahead of his work commitments." Scarlett's words come after Ant's presenting partner Dec reportedly told Pals he would never host the ITV1 show without Ant. Last year's Jungle Queen Scarlett Moffat revealed Ant would front this year's show with Pal Dec. Pals previously told The Mirror that Dec has no intention on working without Ant on any major show and added he has said the last thing he would do is go to Australia without him. Ant and Dec have co-hosted the hit reality contest since 2002. Production was delayed in order to give Ant time to continue on his recovery journey. Scarlett was crowned I'm a Celeb champion in 2016. The new series start is set to start next month. Ant, who got hooked on painkillers after an agonizing knee op, jetted off to California earlier this month with agent Paul Worsley. A source close to the star said he's gone to get away from the spotlight. He's in recovery and it's important he has time and space. Jungle Buddies 6 of I'm a Celebrity Get Me Out of Here's most unlikely friendships. Paul's gone to provide support. He is one of his closest friends. A TV insider added Ant needed some space away. Everyone completely understands. Got a story emailed to gshowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 02077824220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours. I'm a Celebrity 2017 rumors are in swing. Here's the essential info. Scarlett Moffat confirms Ant McPartlin will return to I'm a Celebrity. Dec jokes about disheveled pics and says he'll now wear tux to shops. Heather Mills turns down £1 million I'm a Celeb fee because she won't eat balls. Scarlett Moffat cries with happiness as she shows off her new smile. Joe Swash is banned from knowing I'm a Celeb lineup after his nan leaked it. Scarlett Moffat in selfie with extra camps. Joe Swash and Joe Domit. Lauren Goodger might join I'm a Celeb as she wants more fame than Mark Wright. Ant McPartlin's wife Lisa makes TV comeback after his rehab stint. Scarlett Moffat suffers panic attacks after woman screamed Gogglebox at her. Scarlett Moffat confirms she's still with best friend Luke after split rumors. I'm a Celebrity bosses are considering putting cow urine on the menu.